So you've been animating for the past hour and everything's been going good, but then... odds are at least one of you has come across this infuriating bug. But fear not, if this has happened to you, I have the solution. Stay tuned. What's up, survivalists? It's Che from Team WNJ here. I make tutorials and tips every Monday to help and improve your animation skills. So subscribe and hit the bell icon to make sure you don't miss out. Okay, so let's take a look at this bug here and dissect it. First off, nobody knows how this is caused. If you do, let me know in the comments below. Let's dive right into the fix. First, go to the Layers tab and unlock 5.0 Joints. Then go up to the rig, go down to Bones, Control Waist, Waist, Control Back Null, Control Back, Back, Shoulders, Control Arm R, Right Arm, Right Elbow, and Stop the Right Hand. Click on Right Hand and go into the Coord tab. Simply change the scale to 1, 1, and 1. And there you go. Another note is that you can put a protection tag on and lock down a scale. Make sure to leave position and rotation unlocked, however. I hope this fixes the bug for you and sets you back on track. If you're not already subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button right now so you don't miss anything in the future. Have another bug you can't solve? Let me know in the comments and we'll squash it together. Cheers!